Molweni, my people. Hi, my people. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to another video. To the new people on this channel, I am Yondela Mlunzi. And welcome, Namgilegile Bandase. Guys, we are at Plettenberg Bay now. Taking a break. Also putting in some fuel. I'm tired, man. I've been wanting to sleep, but I can't really because I'm sitting in front, and I always feel like if a person sleeps, like when I drive, I don't want anyone sleeping next to me because it also makes me tired, man. So that's where we are at. I'm traveling to PE, going to my house. So looking forward to some time with my family and just chill and relax, man. And for this holiday, I'm very intentional. I want to be present. I want to just enjoy it fully with my family. So I will sneak in videos there and there, but I'm not totally going to focus on the vlogging. I'm not, definitely not. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to Ebay. We arrived we are in Kabecha now and we are about to officially start our holiday. So I think it is the 14th of December, so it is 2 days before my birthday, before I turn 32. I've got nothing planned really. I'll just, you know, just chill, be with my family, you know, as nothing much.
I really got, I got some really nice gifts. Oh God. Yebo. Is it warm enough for you to swim? Is up? Come here. Is it warm?
Yes. We don't feel a thing. This is what we feel. Nothing. You see, this is powered you for something.
But first, you must first put on sunscreen.
Mommy, but can I wear power? Can I wear orange swimsuit? But where's my orange?
Are you trying to come here? I'm Molweni. I'm a
beast.
Okay, Jongan, cool and get your zamne. And then put on sunscreen. And then.
We can wear the
same swimsuit. It's a suitcase in
here. But anyway, I was saying that I got some really, really cool, nice gifts I wanted. My friends and my husband had to buy me a gift early because he wanted to buy it in Cape Town, so I got to see it early, which is fine. You know, I'm not fussy as long as you buy me what I wanted. So I'm gonna do some exercises now. There's load shedding. So, hey, Malume, we should have brought our Bluetooth sticker here to Bluetooth. A Bluetooth speaker, the phone to long for one's exercises. Then, okay, but anyway, but I exercise now. I'll see you guys later. We are done at macro. See, I go to Kangogo. It's 10 days. Kaloku never update because they have vlog, so like what I'm doing, what I'm up to. Bazibukela nje. But then una negativity. But why una negativity? Bazibukela, they're just watching a person doing living life. Then they watch. I was along to help you and you're living life. We shall have a motor and perfume. This is your life.
Hello, guy, and Salaman Zingo.
You can if you want to. Me and I'm guys, the negativity. Damn Corbella Bang went on a negativity. But I don't like Peggy Papa.
The man behind the man, look at all guys, come up, come leave.
Guys, I enjoyed my workout so much. Oh, I'm gonna stress so bad. I'm gonna do anything because, guys, I'm particular when it comes to exercise. Like, there are certain things that I don't wanna do. And I don't enjoy doing, and that is one of the reasons bending our exercise in the past, because the stuff that we were told are good for us, I didn't like them. Until then I discovered stepping and Zumba and all those things, which I enjoyed doing. So I enjoyed, and guys, I was stressing because and I didn't want to buy a step, like the step that we use at the gym, the aerobic step. And then now I thought, now my man, I can actually use its steps engine, like the steps I have on the veranda. And I made use of that. And it worked. It worked. Guys, I was sweating. It was nice. I was dancing to lovely music. Very nice. So I've paid my rent for today. I'll probably do the same tomorrow. And guys, and fun band walker we two around the area. And fun just the people. So I'll stick to that, the stepping and dancing. I'll see what I can do also online. I'll check on the Virgin Active app as well, what I can do. And I think exercising has something to do with it, because when you exercise, you drink a lot of water. So my water intake, exercise, and obviously SPF has played a role. SPF. After my exercise, I washed my hair, guys. Then I did a treatment, mayonnaise treatment, and I dried it. I love it. As Manuel is, but I know I'm gonna get tired soon, and I'll probably braid. But I'll see. Or if not braid, I'll just flat iron. I'll see. But for now, I'm happy with this. Yeah, guys, this morning I was so emotional thinking about my daughter's first year at school, like grade one. She's done. Yesterday when I picked her up from her class party, I was so emotional. I was tearing. She had the sweetest teacher. She really like, my daughter loved her, and she was very sweet, man. We had never had issues with her. Yeah, like really, she's really a great teacher. She's young. She's 29, I think. So she's a young teacher, and she just loves our kids. So she took our kids to her parents' farm, which is about an hour outside of Cape Town. They went there, and the parents set up like a whole party situation with all her toys, like the teacher's toys that obviously when she was a kid, and they had tents, they had a jumping castle with a slide. They catered for them, and that is something that she's been doing, she says, I think for the past 3 years, excluding 2021 and 2020. So yeah, it is something that she's been doing for the past three or four years. So it's really nice, man. It's really cool. So and the kids enjoyed themselves. So yeah, I was so emotional for my baby. So I just thought, you know what, we're grateful to God that one and a bit two guys, you know, pulled through. It doesn't really matter what levels they get, but we know our children's abilities. They're still developing, and we will continue supporting them. We'll continue encouraging them as well, motivating them to become better versions of themselves, excel at what they're good at. We're not putting pressure on them, we're not comparing them, but we want them to excel in their own corner. I'll celebrate all the wins, even the small wins. They mean a lot. Yeah, that's just about it. That's what I was thinking about this morning, is that we must just celebrate the kids. And also, nike niye kungxolisa abantwana, because we're gonna level seven oba naye wena. If you know level seven ongabe naye, owners grounds ingwenendre yakho. And remember, level seven comes from genetics plus the environment. Those two things are major contributors to intellectual development of the child. Think about that. You are the environment as well as the genetics. So before you come down on that child because they're kind of level seven, think about those two factors. Yeah, I'll see you guys later.
I'm
32 years old.
Me, I am 30. Huh?
I am 31. 32.
Two.
Okay. Guys, I've been in this outfit literally the whole day. I am such a mother. I am such a host. I don't want to show you. I'm going to show you each of is a bethanium, which I'm preparing for now. Chomizam, they're outside playing.
So, the Brazil, then the Labona even look. Then the Labona into a Batila Plap. Batila Plap, the son of Anana.
Aye. Maza. 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 Oh, no, no. Nancy. Kaluyeka. Gena.
I've always been a teacher at heart. Oh, but I never thought I would be a teacher, God.
I know why the place is like this. You know why? Because you see, now there was a road here, and then they just took off the road and they started like.
There was no road here. Okay, this is the road actually. When I would tibe ku kuitane, like the normal roads that you used to. Like that one, we never had that. We've been in Fumaneke and Fumaneke, so. As girls, Funia shop. We are walking to the shop now, guys. So you're tenga a lollipop. But, right, my back about what killed you. You know, tell me, don't?
Lollipop.
Okay. Yeah, guys.
Lollipop.
Unas pi lollipop.
Harbai.
Yeah, get her, my friend Unas.
Yes, the chappies.
Okay.
I'll say chatty chum like tin chappies. A pin pop. You two at guys, don't you want to buy something else? A lollipop and something else.
Okay. This yogurt.
I want lollipop and
chocolate.
This one is chocolate.
Chocolate, chum, yeah, my look. Like my lakupa. Why not 2 rand, my friend? So they must get a lollipop and something else. Okay, so you'll get a lollipop. Because you can't say you're not using your money.
Yeah, 2 rand, 2 rand.
Then now the man are the same. Let me see, pal. Don't you want when I eat pin pop?
Can I have one chocolate?
Okay. Make it 2 pin pops, then they can exchange.
2 pin pops.
Two pin. Okay. Give this one a pin pop, and we will see. Zibay 50 cents, then?
Yes.
Get change.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Guys, here in the shop, let me see.
We bought lollipop. Hello.
Hello.
Hey guys, today is Tuesday the 18th or the 19th, the 19th of December. It is the evening. Guys, so today we went to do some shopping, which is shopping for Mqimbi. You know, some alcoholic beverages like the Commando and Gardens, you know, that stuff. And then we bought that because lo mcimbi esiwenzayo is not like umcimbi omkhulu. It's just ibhekile. They call it uphanswe bed. I don't know why it's uphanswe bed, but it's like a small gathering just for the family and maybe two, like you're literally the next door. People that stay next to you, literally, not like the community. So it's just that those people. So it's nothing big. It should be done by around 2 p.m. Hoping to start around 11. Yeah, and serve food around like 1, and then when people have eaten, they're gone, they're done. So yeah. So, and then we'll just chill with the family and whoever that makes it. So we just told the family today because we weren't sure if it's going to be tomorrow or on Thursday. But I said to my mom, rather tomorrow, which is Wednesday, because on Friday I'm going to my in-laws. So yeah. So we went to Vincent Park and I went to exchange the girls' shoes because, guys, we had to buy the girls like other shoes because they only have like the Crocs clogs. That's the only thing that they wear because we were tired of buying ishlangu basic. So those are the comfortable shoes for them, and they last long, so they only have that. And obviously with their Christmas dresses it didn't make sense, so we had to buy like nicer shoes for the dresses. So yeah, that's I went to exchange the shoes and then bought the stuff. We went to Food Lovers Market, we went to Checkers at Vincent Park, and then we came back to Mdanzane, and I went to Mdanzane City, which is a mall in Mdanzane, and I went to buy some alcohol at Shoprite Liquor Store, and then went to Spa, bought some cool drinks for the Mqimbi, and that was it. Came back home. We literally like got back home at like around 7. Yeah, around 7. So yeah. Oh, I also went to Mdanzane City earlier to fetch my card. Guys, I don't know what happened, but my bank card expired in November and it was sent to the branch where I opened my account. And usually I would get an SMS to like with a link to choose where I want my card delivered, you know. But I never really got that SMS. The only thing that I got the SMS stating that they'll send the courier, whatever. And then I just got like SMSs from the branch, which is Tanzania City, that I must, like a reminder, I must get my card. So I went to get that card, which I got a brilliant service there. Guys, there's one line for everything. And I had to negotiate to like get my card. Like, how can I wait in the same line with people that are maybe there for other stuff, like getting a loan or, you know, whereas I'm only there to pick up a card. So I was assisted by these guys, which my husband spoke to. So yeah. So yeah, guys, that's basically what I did today. Tomorrow I'm gonna show you, you know, like what the vibe is like, and that will be about it for this vlog. I'll end this vlog here.